The Pope is due to visit your country for the first ever papal visit to Myanmar in the coming days, on the 26th of November. What do you hope his visit will achieve?
Yeah, thanks, Christopher, for this occasion. The theme for the Pope's visit is love and peace. His visit is very inclusive and includes everybody, not only the Catholics, but also other religions, the majority Buddhist and Hindu, Muslims, and as well as the government. We are hoping that, although we have given him many suggestions of what to say, what not to say, but in the end, I think he will be inspired and we are very much hopeful that his visit will bring especially love. And we have 135 ethnic groups with their religious, Buddhism, Hindu, Muslim, Christianity. We hope that with his visit we'll be able to focus more on the unity in diversity. Then another one is peace, which our country has been suffering for over 50, 60 years with the civil war, perhaps the longest civil war in the world, and also especially peace between the military and the different ethnic groups. And Pope will suggest that they would enforce the peace conference, or Tin Lung peace conference. So love and peace would be the dream and the hope that Pope will be able to contribute for building the nation. Yeah.
There's obviously a very serious situation in the Rakhine. The Pope has spoken out about the Rohingya. What is your advice on that?
Yeah, many of us in the country feel that the media outside Western world is very strong, and compared to the media in the country, we are very weak. And of course, we don't deny the some of the sad events, the violence taking place. But I think the Western media should also listen to what is happening in the country and the perspective of the idea of the people in Myanmar. But the international community, as well as the present government led by Aung San Suu Kyi, is working hard to restore everything, and in fact trying to receive back those that have gone to the Cox Bazaar. We are suffering, especially the Buddhist community is suffering because of the Islamophobia and some of the hate speeches given by the Buddhist monks. But also that for that, the government is taking action that would not repeat the history.
And you think the Pope should not necessarily mention the Rohingya by name?
Yeah, the Pope, although we'll give the meaning of what does it mean by the Rohingya, in Myanmar, the people were, by the term itself, accept as citizens of Myanmar, that's automatically. But even the Pope were to mention, it doesn't enter into the political place, but he just wants to specify the special group which needs attention and the help of others.
Okay. Well, thank you very much. We're very much looking forward to
thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.